Hi, this is Brandy, one of the dental hygienists here at Browning Family Dentistry. I wanted to talk with you guys about what is periodontal disease, and that is an infection that involves the gums, ligament, and bone that hold the teeth in place. And an early phase is known as gingivitis, which has bleeding and tender gums. A more advanced phase is periodontitis, which can lead to tooth loss. Both of these can either be prevented or treated, and here at Browning Family Dentistry, we can help you do both.